I'm Shweta. I'm co-founder of Apni Shala. And the work that we do is to engage children from low-income communities in experiential learning programs with the aim of building life skills.
The education system in general is driven towards a lot of academic achievement. So how well children can score on subjects and how competitive it can get. But what happens is that the social and emotional skill development gets left behind in the middle of all this. And that's what we are trying to do by supporting schools to offer this.
After our college hours, we used to go like knock on different school doors, ask the principal ke hame aapke saath kaam karna hai, and they tell us okay how many hours and things like that. And through that we got, after a number of rejections, we got one school where the principal was very interested and she said yes, please come, please work with our children.
Sir, yaha mulana asha prakar cha प्रोजेक्ट चा फायदा होत असेल आणि त्यांच्या कौशल्याचा विकास होण्यासाठी मदत होत असेल तर तो प्रोजेक्ट आमच्याकडेही जर तुम्ही घेतलात तर खूप बरं होईल.
सो ॲट अपनी शाला वी एंगेज चिल्ड्रन, वी एंगेज देम इन टू थिएटर, वी एंगेज देम इन टू ड्रामा गेम्स. We take them out for community projects, community work.
Number of kids, huge jump in their self-confidence. Some of the children who used to be very quiet in the beginning suddenly started taking initiative. They are now leading teams in their classes.
त्यातून एकदा मला पहिले बोलायला येत नव्हतं, म्हणजे मी घाबरायचो बोलायला, पण आता ताई ना सांगितलं म्हणून मला बोलता येते.
अपनी शाळा संस्थेतर्फे जो कार्यक्रम घेतला जातो आहे की त्यामुळे विद्यार्थ्यांच्या मनातली एक शंका किंवा त्यांची जी भीती जी आहे की दुसऱ्यांशी बोलण्याची जी काही भीती वाटते ती एक भीती नष्ट होणार आहे आणि भीती नष्ट झाल्यामुळे मुलांचं एक व्यक्तिमत्व एक वेगळंच घडू शकतं.
After 5 years, we want to work with children, with the teachers and with the school heads and help build that organization's capacity to do this independently without our help eventually.
I think the support from DBS Bank has come into play right from the beginning. When a startup really struggles with funds and having faith in the idea, that's where DBS Bank came in.
Apni Shala was not there as an organization, at an idea stage at that time. And that is there when they believed in us. We had our funds taken care of by DBS Bank and we just had to focus on building a great program and with great quality.